that the core need of the soul, there are two needs, to love someone and to be loved by someone. In case these two needs are satisfied, people are really cool. Even if the other needs are met or are not met, if this need is met of love, that is to love someone and to be loved by someone, and genuine love, that sanctifies a soul and satisfies the soul to such an extent that one doesn't need any other thing. But to get that beloved for that genuine love, well, we have to find that. That's a million-dollar question. Actually, the nature of love is that love is actually spiritual in nature. Love is spiritual in nature. So scriptures mention that what are the characteristics of soul, characteristics of love. First characteristic is that love means ever increasing bliss. Okay, love means ever increasing bliss. That means no event should bring a halt between the bliss. The bliss should go on and on and on, and nothing can stop love, not even death. No event can stop love. That's the nature of love. And thirdly, and very importantly, love has got no vested interest. That means it is absolutely selfless, absolutely with no expectations. Okay, so anything which passes the test of these three, which was the first one? First one is ever increasing bliss. Second, no event can stop it, not even death. Here we see in this world that after some kind of physical intimacy, love goes down. Before that, the roses are red, the sky is blue, oh my darling, I love you. But afterwards, the poem changes. Yeah. So that is, we see that after a certain event, the love goes down. Yeah. But the nature of love is that nothing can bring break in love. And thirdly, Hari Shambhuji, happy Krishna conscious birthday to you. Hari Shambhuji, I'll meet you in detail. Yeah. Hari Shambhuji. Yes. And what was the third one? Yes, there is no vested interest. It is absolutely selfless. Yeah. In this world, we see that when there is love, when somebody says, I love you, basically it means I lust you. We don't say this, I lust you, because it looks so crazy. Okay, let me say in a decent way, I love you. And the person may also say, yeah, I love you too. Means, yeah, can I also exploit you? That's, we don't say it. But the inner intent is that, I lust you, can I exploit you? Yeah, sure, I would also like to exploit you. But you don't say this because it looks so weird to say. But that's there in the mind only. But we say it, I love you, I love you too. Yeah. But the characteristic of the love is that it is spiritual in nature. That means love can only be with God. And those who are with us, say my family members, there can be affection for them, and we see them as a family member of God, and that is we love them because they belong to God's family. That way, it is the extension of that love. Or if I see someone who is suffering in this world, then the compassion is an outcome of that love. Like Mother Teresa, she had genuine love for God, and that got reflected as compassion for those who are suffering in this world. Yeah. So compassion is an outcome of love. Affection is an outcome of love. So root is actually in divine spiritual love. That's the nature of love. Is that okay? Yeah. So on 14th of February, we should actually come to a temple or go to a church and you say, here is my true Valentine. Yeah. So that's the thing. Okay, is that okay? Yeah. Yeah. So on 14th of February, we should have our true Valentine is actually God. Actually, when people celebrate Valentine's Day, actually earlier it was Saint Valentine's Day. But since people do not like saints, so they removed the saint. It was now only Valentine's Day. But earlier it was Saint Valentine's Day. And Saint Valentine, actually he was a great saint. And he had also one friend, his name was Saint V. Calenti. And both of them, they were the messengers of God. And on 14th of February, they were killed by the atheistic king, that this person is spreading the message of God. So kill them. On 14th of February, two monks, Saint Vicalenti and Saint Valentine, they were killed. And on this great occasion, people go and have Valentine's Day. Wow. See, even people do not know why they are celebrating Valentine's Day. Well, I got my girlfriend, I got my boyfriend, we'll go to McDonald's, we'll have a burger. Wow. Why? Because two saints were killed on 14th February. Great. Wow. So logical. Yeah, is that okay? Yeah.